Prague, the capital of the Czech Republic, and especially Prague Castle, is a unique cultural treasure, reminding us of 1,000 years of the Kingdom of Bohemia and the 100 years of history of Czechoslovakia. This is the place where the most precious awards and medals have been awarded from the hands of kings and the top representatives of state since time forgot. Don't get around much anymore. It was here, in the representative Spanish hall, that the pan-European company Comenius announced the results of the prestigious Czech 100 Best, Lady Pro and Gentleman Pro competitions. On the 29th of November 2019, the award winners received their diplomas here. This year's event was also a great celebration of 30 years of freedom and private enterprise.
Vážení přátelé, je 29. listopadu 2019.
Dear friends, this is the 29th of November 2019, and it's the 24th last Friday in November, when we have come together to what I would call Labor Day. You are here primarily because you are creators of what is the most important in our republic and in the world, honest and innovative work that is the basis of all our values.
Poctivé, inovativní práce, která je tvorbou všech hodnot.
Probably the most important goal of the competition is to award the best Czech companies and personalities across various fields and make them visible to the general public. 700 prominent figures from public and business life attended the gala evening. The evening program was dominated by the best companies and institutions, as well as charismatic personalities. Successful companies were awarded in 8 categories of the Czech 100 Best. Representatives of the 10 most successful companies received their awards from the hands of the Speaker of the Czech Senate, Jaroslav Kubera, and the Speaker of the Czech Chamber of Deputies, Radek Vondráček. The good news is that the company Comenius has succeeded in finding a lady pro, that is, a professional lady, every year for the last 24 years. The Lady Pro Award was presented by the Speaker of the Czech Senate, Jaroslav Kubera. Now we have awarded distinguished ladies, we should not forget the gentlemen. Here we have the Gentleman Pro category. The Gentleman Pro Award was presented by the Czech ambassador to Damascus, Eva Filippi. For 30 years, the Capitalist Out of Nothing Award represented a special category inspired by 30 years of private enterprise. This award was presented by the President of the Czech Chamber of Commerce, Vladimír Dlouhý. Thank you for inviting me and for the opportunity to provide the patronage of this event. I do appreciate it, and I can't even remember when I presented so many awards. This year we are celebrating 30 years of freedom, 30 years of democracy. This should give a lift to our national pride, and we should tell ourselves how good we are, maybe really the best. I wish you a nice evening. I've been thinking the whole time about what the biggest mistake of my life was. The greatest happiness was that I married my wife, and the biggest mistake was that I didn't choose to go into business instead of politics. Where would I be today? Congratulations to all those awarded, and I hope we all survive successfully the coming crisis. Having seen all those awarded, I'm sure that at least they will survive. Have a nice evening. The stars of the evening were the TV presenters Jolana Voldanova and Daniel Takac. The excellent cultural program was provided by the jazz orchestra Beckside Big Band and the musical singer Dasha. The evening was rounded off by an enjoyable fashion show by the well-known fashion designer Tatiana Kovaříková. We congratulate the organizer, the Pan-European Society Comenius, for the 24th gala presentation of Czech 100 Best. And we wish them many successful years to come.